The Hinds County man accused of killing his wife and dumping her body in the Big Black River is now facing additional charges. Hinds County Sheriff Tyree Jones announced Michael Owens has been charged with sexual battery of a minor. Jones said two additional charges of sexual battery of a minor will be coming today. Michael Owens was previously charged with the murder of Ebony Owens, his wife, and then also charged with arson.